Welcome to Kitchen of Mr. Amiham. Today I want to make a Japanese meal. First, you can cook the Japanese pasta with boiled water on the cooker. At this moment, the pasta are cooked. You take the pan from the cooker, put cooked pasta inside the colander. Second ingredients are cooked broccoli in boiled water with salt. Put cooked broccoli with a help of spoon in cold water. This is the reason that the color don't change. Put the oil inside the pan. Put the chicken breast slices inside the pan. Fry it in the pan with the salt. Put the onion slices inside the pan with the turmeric. Mix all ingredients together. On the right side, you can put the oil inside the pan. Fry the cashew nuts. With the tomato slices together. When the chicken breast are fried, you can put the pasta and the broccoli inside the pan with cashew nuts and tomato. Okay. Put the pasta inside the pan. Mix the ingredients together. Put the broccoli slices on the top. the fish, the nut, and the tomato. Slice it inside the pan. Cook a few minutes on the cooker, and you can serve with a Japanese meal with shoyu sauce. Put the sauce on the top. Hopefully you have enjoyed. See you next time on Cooking Program of Mr. Hamyang. Bye bye everyone.